These are interesting times. We live in this world of infinite choice, where the consumer isn't just spoilt, but irrevocably indulged, where choice is a right, not a privilege, and luxury, an expectation. Where the old are getting younger, and the young are getting richer. Where 50 is the new middle age, and merely wealthy, the new middle class. And where our customers are seeking not just an exclusive experience, but also a personal one. From mass luxury to me luxury. As a result, status is not merely a symbol. It's evolved into social currency. Our customers trade stories and experiences. Where and who makes it is more important than what it's made of. But like any global iconic brand, we know the secret to staying on top is to act like a leader and think like a challenger, constantly evolving to stay ahead. Be like the bamboo that bends with the wind, but always returning to its original position. It's time to take the higher ground, not merely defend the high ground. And we must start by communicating what those innovations mean to our customers. Tell them we've the quietest flights, so they can hear their thoughts or enjoy their movies. Make our communications experiential. Tell personal, meaningful stories, so our customers can relay them to others. Make them our ambassadors. So we need to stay true to our heritage, but evolve with the times. Because there's a new state of mind that's emerging, one that will change our future. Let's create the future together.